Here we are, Batti Gul Meter Chalu, and the film is set in Uttarakhand, and it's about faulty meters and corruption. So when you think about a film like this, you don't think that somebody can make a Bollywood entertainment film on this topic. So when you first thought about this, like you, somebody told you about the concept, what was your reaction like?
I was actually really excited because I personally always enjoy films which are not meaningless, so to say. But at the same time, I enjoy films which are extremely entertaining.
It is a very special thing to be a part of a film which is relevant and which is socially relevant. And through an entertaining way, if you can give out a message that's important, I think that's really awesome.
You know, I read about this film in the papers first. I think my Shahid had just signed it. I swear I'm not lying. I was like, wow, I wish I get to be a part of this film.
But you guys have been shooting in Tehri. Tell me,
So it's Tehri, by the way. I called it Tehri the first time I went there, and then the locals told me that it's supposed to be called Tehri.
Tehri, yeah.
Okay, so Tehri. Tell me a few things that has stuck with you after coming back from there about that place.
It is so clean. It was so clean. I could not see a piece of plastic or any kind of dirt lying around anywhere. And they had this truck, you know, this dumper truck, which used to keep going around that little cute little, little city in the middle of the hills. And you know, anywhere thoda bhi kachra hota tha, one person would get off and pick it up and put it
That's
inside.
So
and you know,
it's
quaint, right? So there's not like, it's not a very busy kind of a area. So, you know, I remember seeing that truck and some song used to be going on with that truck, ke saaf rakho something and all that. So yeah, it was great to see that, place had taken this Swachhata Abhiyan thing really seriously and they were killing it, man. I mean, very, very clean.
Seekhna chahiye.
Bilkul. Seekhna chahiye.
You know the effect that nature has on you, yeah. I mean, it just calms you down
snow
and it.
थी वहाँ पे एक दिन.
तो थी वहाँ पे जब snow हो गई थी.
नहीं.
हाँ, ओले पड़े और फिर snow हो गई थी थोड़ी
सी. I don't think.
You missed it.
I missed.
Oh
shit. I missed it.
तो यामी से पूछो. She spent the most time.
Aren't you so jealous? Well, I'm a born पहाड़ी.
Born है. So you should be jealous of
her. Actually, क्या है कि you know हिमाचल और उत्तराखंड are next to each other. You know, तो उत्तराखंड में इसको entry नहीं मिली.
नहीं क्योंकि हम थोड़े मतलब अब क्या बोलूँ अब पिक्चर की रिलीज के बाद बोलूँगी कौन से घर आने से
मुंबई हाई कोर्ट में जाके रिसर्च कर रही थी हम वादियों में एंजॉय कर रहे हैं
वादियाँ तो मेरी अपनी है तुम्हारा तो घर अपना
इसलिए बोलते हैं घर की मुर्गी दाल बराबर
ओके सो डू यू नो द डायलेक्ट ऑलरेडी
दैट्स अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मुझे अपना जहाँ हिमाचल का है वहाँ का मुझे थोड़ा बहुत आता है
हाँ टेल मी वन और टू वर्ड या कैसे बोलते
हैं किया ना तू
ये मतलब क्या हुआ
क्या बोला था तू शायद तभी तो ये बोला जाए ना इंजॉय बोलने में
टीच मी वन और टू वर्ड्स नो हाउ डिफिकल्ट
आई वाज कंफ्यूज्ड आफ्टर हर डायलेक्ट आई वाज वेरी लाइक यू नो फैसिनेटेड ये जो बोली है ना
तुम्हारा एक्सपीरियंस क्या हो जाता
अरे बेटा मेरा एक्सपीरियंस तो बहुत अच्छा ठहरा तू अपना बता
मेरा भी एक्सपीरियंस बहुत ही अच्छा ठहरा
ठहरा
ठहरा और बल यस
ओके
ये दोनों तो लाठी हैं
अच्छा व्हाट डज दैट मीन
वेल आई देयर इज ओनली लाटा इन आवर फिल्म बट आई काइंड ऑफ
व्हाट्स लाठी
लाठी ऑब्वियसली इज अ फीमेल वर्जन ऑफ लाटा लाटा मींस स्टूपिड
सो लाटा
Listen, you might have a few people from Uttarakhand arriving out after this interview screen saying that you cannot call our language stupid. Respect it.
But why are you saying lata?
Lata.
Say lata.
It's so French, no?
Lati. Lata.
Okay, it's...
Feel ke saath bolo. Feel ke saath bolo kya?
Lata.
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 Aise haath ke saath lata.
Lata.
Constipated expression ke saath mat bolo.
Good. Very good. Lata.
Ah, see, you got the feeling now. Abhi dil se aaya.
शायद को देखने से ये फील आ जाती है लाटा
ओके टाटा